burn this shit up. DPGC, my nigga, turn that shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Bug niggas, drug dealers.
Hey guys, my name is Jose Rojas. I'm the number 5 ranked player on the men's professional tour. And today I'm here to talk to you about what's in my sports bag. Currently I'm here at the Atlanta, Georgia Pro Stop, so I have to make sure that I have all my equipment ready and I have to make sure that I'm prepared for every single match. So let's start off. I always carry between 4 to 5 rackets. This is the racket I use, the XO3 Toron 160, manufactured by Ectolon Rackable. Like I said, I carry about 4 or 5 of those. You always gotta make sure you have your eye guards, absolutely, and a backup, because you never know. Never know, they could snap, break, you dive into a wall. Some people, I've seen people dive into walls, it's crazy. And I have all my supplements, make sure that I'm on point. And of course, my Invisalign retainer. I also have my emergency. I use these to make sure that I don't cramp in the middle of my matches, because you know, the games can last up to 20 to 30 minutes each. And if you're in a 5-gamer, you're in there at least 1.5 to 2 hours of nonstop play. So it gets a little tiring. I also make sure that I have my Gatorade, of course. You know what that's for. I have my gloves. I use the MaxTac Pro from Ectolon. I'm not gonna show you the size because it's a little embarrassing, because I have kind of little hands, but that's okay. I hit the ball a ton, at least I like to think so. So I carry about a lot of gloves, a ton of gloves, because I sweat so much. Now, I don't know if you guys know what this is, but this is the Rumble Roller. This is one of my favorite things to use, because after a match you get really sore and really tight, especially for me up in my shoulder area. So I get lay on that and roll on it right before my match, just to make sure it's nice and loose. Loose shoulders equals less injury. What I have here, I also have my extra shirts, of course. It's really nice Formula Flow shirt. Check this out. Has my name on it, Formula Flow, and of course Ectolon. Let's see what else I have here. And lastly, I have my pre-workout. This is what I use, C4. Some people think it's too much. I just generally use half a scoop just to get the blood flowing, make sure that I'm ready for my match. That's about it. Hope you guys tune in to watch the IRT Network. Watch us live. Follow Formula Flow on Rackable. Follow me, Jose Rojas, on Facebook, Instagram, and on Snapchat. Thank you all for tuning in. See you.